Let's say you finna give up. Let's say you gonna give up, and then a month later, you pop off just like that. You blow up. You could be close to your goal right there, and you don't even know it. God could put you right there to your goal, and you just gave up just like that. In a trash can, these niggas been copping out this smoke. We done passed that. I'm tired of that hoe, wanna hear her friend because her ass fat. My bro told him I'm crack. I don't know why he did. Wish I was right there on that drill. I ain't see my dog in a minute. What's going on, boys? I'm back with another video today. Today is gonna be a little clean up with me vlog type deal today. Little type stuff. So yeah, we gonna go ahead and get into that. I'm gonna clean up my room for y'all, boy. Do a little montage with that, and we gonna, after we clean up the room, I'm gonna hit a little walk. We gonna talk about some things, talk about life, and do all that. So. What's going on, boys? I'm back. Done cleaning up my room. Y'all seen from the last clip. Today, we're just gonna take a little walk. We ain't gonna talk about some things. Gonna walk the dog today. Gonna walk him, so yeah. So, what I wanna talk about is like what to do if you feel like giving up. You feel like you're stuck in life, you don't know where to go, you don't know what to do. What you gonna do, right? Hold up. All right, so first thing first, right? How you doing? All right, so what we're gonna talk about is like what to do if you feel like giving up. You feel like you stuck in life, you don't know where to go, what to do, what you gonna do, right? First thing first, you wanna ask yourself, what type of person do you wanna be? What type of persona do you wanna portray to the public, to the people around you, to the outside world? Let's say like you making TikTok videos, you doing YouTube. What type of videos do you want to create that represents you and who you are as a person, that captures your best image of yourself? That's the first question you got to ask yourself. Second question is, do the videos that you want to make, do you want others to see those videos, others close to you? Yeah, you want your friends to see it. And other people besides your friends to see it, but are you making videos worthy of your parents to watch? That's the second question. Third question, why are you making videos? Are you doing it just for the money? Just because, you know, if you think it's something you might enjoy? If you're doing it just for the money, you're doing it for the wrong reason. I'm letting you know now. It's gonna take a lot of dedication to really make it if you're just doing it for the money. If you're doing it like for the passion, let's say you've been doing it since fifth grade and you just getting back on it like me. If you're doing it for the passion, that's the right reason. Stick with that, do it. But if it's just money you're doing it for, don't even bother. Like just stick with what you're doing. Like don't even worry about doing all that. But yeah, that's the third question. Fourth question. How do you want to make your videos? What are they going to be about? They're going to be about talking, relatable stuff to the public. What type of videos are you going to make? Once you figure that out, how are we doing it, bro? Hey, once you figure that out, make it. Make your videos how you want to make it. Learn how to edit. Learn how to shoot your videos. Then boom, you can do all that. But if you feel like giving up in life, don't even quit, bro. Just don't quit. Don't do it. Because you could be right there to your goal. You could be close to your goal right there. Let's say you finna give up. Let's say you're going to give up. And then a month later, you pop off just like that. You blow up. Boom. Video. Like what? Don't run into the road, man. Video. Let's say you blow up. Video. Boom. 1.2 million views. Something like that. Your channel blow up just like that. you already gave up. It's already too late. Let's say, like, you could be close to your goal right there and you don't even know it. God could put you right there to your goal and you just gave up just like that. All because of what? All because of what? Because you just decided, oh, you didn't want to do it anymore. No. Don't give up. Keep going. Keep pushing yourself. Go harder. If you feel like your time coming to an end, that you finna stop making videos, you finna stop doing this, stop doing that, that's the time where you need to push yourself, push your limits, go even harder with what you're doing. Just keep going, because you never know what God might have in store for you. Never know. You probably gonna blow up the next day, that night, that morning, 2 days later. You don't know. Just keep going. Keep pushing. That's all I can say. And yeah, y'all seen me. Like, if y'all go back down my whole entire channel, you'll see, like, what type of videos I was making. I was making, like, shoe videos and all that. I stopped doing it. I stopped making them type of videos. Why? Because I stopped doing YouTube, for real. I'm just not taking this joint serious. But I could have been blew up, but now is my time. Now is my time to do it. So I'm going to go hard. Every chance I get, every video I make, I'm going to drop for y'all. Bangers, 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 all that. They might be a little boring, but one day they're going to blow up. I promise you. Promise you one day I'm blowing up. I can guarantee that. Y'all can quote me on that. One day I'm popping off. For real. And yo, y'all see, like, y'all go back down my videos. Y'all see I was making shoe content videos, all that, sneaker videos, all that. And now I'm doing vlogs. Vlogs, buddy. Like, I'm new to vlogging. Like, yeah, I watch a lot of vloggers, but I'm new to vlogging. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know, like, how to really talk to y'all for real about vlogs. But I'm trying it. I'm doing something new. Do I like it? Yes. Is it hard? Yes. Because, man, like, if you just start off vlogging, y'all know what I'm talking about. You just talking. Then all of a sudden, you just run out of things to talk about. Or you don't know what video to drop. Or, like, your video is boring because you live in a boring city. You don't know what to do, what to post. Yes, it's boring. Yes, you get discouraged sometimes. I got discouraged. Like, it's crazy. Will I go back to making shoe content videos? Yes, I plan on doing that. I plan on going back to my roots, to what I know, to what works for me best. And the shoe videos really worked for my channel back then. Like, I'm talking about, I was a kid dropping them videos, man. I was like fifth grade, seventh grade, dropping shoe videos like that, man. I'm going back to the roots, man. I gotta go back to what made me. Back then, I call myself DC Viz. I'm going back to what made DC Viz, to what made me, to what made me who I am. I'm going back to that. Will I still be doing vlogs? Yes. I still plan on doing vlogs. I got a prank I'm trying to work on right now. I got a little prank video I'm trying to film. Once I film that, I'ma drop that. I'ma still do vlogs for y'all, man. I'ma still do vlogs. But I also wanna do the videos I know how to do. Videos I know that's gonna work. I know that's gonna blow up. I'ma still do them videos too. It just take time. Like, so, come on. But yeah, my fault. But yeah, it's just a matter of time. It's just gonna take patience. I'ma get back to what I know how to do. I'ma still do vlogs. I pray and I know that I'ma pop off. That their channel gonna blow up. Y'all gonna be seeing Sean Too Crazy everywhere. Social media, all that. Also, go follow my TikTok. Description number. I always say I'm gonna put the link in the description. I don't never do it. I gotta start doing that. So, but my TikTok is in my intro. Y'all make sure y'all go over to get to my intro, get to my Instagram. So, yeah. But, yeah. I just wanted to talk to y'all about that because, really, I know the camera angle probably terrible. I'm trying to watch him, see what he's walking to. But, yeah. But, really, though, people who really, like, just been around me and knowing, like, what videos I've been filming since I was younger, know that this vlogging stuff is really new to me. Like, back then, I never talked about doing vlogs, like, ever. I was always talking about, oh, I'm going to drop a shoe video. I'm going to drop a shoe review. Drop this, drop that. Drop a Yeezy review. Jordan 1 review. Air Force 1 review. Like, basketball shoe review, man. People know that I was doing shoe content videos like that. Now, could I really get a lot of shoes? Not really. I really didn't have the money for real, but now I'ma start back doing it. I'ma start back getting on it for real. It just, dang, when you just buying the shoes by yourself, man, it's just expensive. But you know, you gotta take that little risk sometimes. Take that little leap in life. Just throw your all into it. Throw your all into what you want to do. Put all your time and effort and money into what you want to do. But yeah, it's just when you funding all the shoes that you reviewing yourself, it's hard. It gets expensive, but you just had to throw your all into what you want to do. Put all your time, effort, and money into what you want to do. Make sure you have the passion to do it, though. That's the key thing, passion. Because if you can't do anything without passion, you can, you can't do anything without love for it. It's like a job. Let's say you want your dream job, right? But the question is, do you have the passion for it? That's the main question. Because if you don't got the passion for it, you're going to hate the job you're doing. Simple. You're going to hate the thing you're doing if you don't have the passion for it. You have to really fall in love with what you want to do, with what you're doing, in order to actually enjoy it. If that makes sense. But I hope it makes sense to y'all. To me, it makes sense. But yeah, you have to actually love the thing you want to do in order for you to do it. But yeah, I don't know. I hope that makes sense to y'all. But yeah, just whenever you feel like giving up at a point in life, don't do it. Just keep going. You never know where it's going to take you. You never know when your breakthrough might come. Your breakthrough might be tomorrow. Might be today. Heck. Might even be next week. You don't know, man. That's the whole point of this video. You never know what's about to happen until it actually happens. So, man, it's just, I see so many people just try to give up, want to give up in life. Man, I see many people like trying to kill themselves, bro. That's what really get me. And like, I know you can't help everybody, but man, I try to help them. I try to lead them in the right direction. Sometimes it works. Sometimes, I don't know, man. Sometimes it don't. Thankfully, they still here, man. But I try to give them advice. Do I know what to say every time, though? I don't ever know what to say for real, but I try to get them, like, to lean on God and all that. But we humans, man. We have our own path to follow. We have our own path to take. That's the point of free will that God gave us. We get to choose our path for us. Yes, he knows our path and what we're going to do, but we have the right and the opportunity to change it. So all I'm saying is you get to change your destiny. You get to change your future, your path, the path that you walk on. You get to pave that for yourself. So why would you give up now, man? Why would you give up now on your goal that you finna do? I wouldn't give up. Will I give up YouTube? No. Because I know one day I'm going to blow up on YouTube. I know one day, like, YouTube going to pop off of me. I know that. I wouldn't give up on it. And then the people in my circle, I don't want them to give up on it either. Because I'm finna go somewhere in a couple months. When I come back, I want to see them guys blown up. I want to see them guys blow up so bad, man. I know my time coming. I know their time coming. We all just have to work for our time. All you got to work for our goal. But yeah. With that being said, man, I don't know how long this video is. I don't know how long this video going to be. Boy, the cameras are that far. Hold up. All right, there we go. But yeah. I don't know how long this video is. I don't know how long it's going to be, how long I want it to be. But I just wanted to say this, give y'all some words of encouragement, man. This is a little walk and talk episode part one. planning on making this a whole series. I mean, now, I'm guessing now I got to make it a whole series since I put episode one on it, babe. Yeah. I don't know, man, Jay. Don't give up. Keep going in life. Keep pushing forward. Keep moving forward. Just whatever you do, do it for God. Keep God in your life. Make sure your will aligns with His will. And just keep pushing, man. Keep pushing. Keep grinding. Keep pushing your limits. Whenever you feel like, oh, you finna break, that you reach your limit, that's the time you really get to push yourself to reach new limits, to reach new heights in life, man. To reach what you want to do. You doing YouTube, you feel like your channel ain't going nowhere, keep pushing. Keep making videos. Keep dropping. Yeah, you're going to lose views. I lost some views. I lost some views. It's crazy, babe. Yeah, you're going to lose views. You're going to lose subscribers, babe. Also, you're going to gain views. And you're going to gain way more subscribers. Way more supporters. So, keep pushing, man. Keep pushing your limits. Keep going. Do what you got to do. Do what you love, man. That's all I got to say. Do what you love. If you don't love it, don't do it. But yeah, man. That's it. That's it for this video. I just wanted to share that with y'all real quick, man. I'ma try to push God more on this channel. I'ma try to lead y'all in that direction though. So I might have some type of like little Bible videos coming. I don't know. I'll see. But yep, I just wanted to do that with y'all, man. Talk to y'all while I walk the dog. He up here running around the place, but until the next episode of Walk and Talk with me, Sean. And then I'm gone, man. Y'all be safe. Be smooth. Y'all keep God in your life. Stay humble. Stay humble. And keep going, man. Never give up. Yeah.